Belinda and David channel. I'm David Chris.
And I'm Belinda Rose. So today our video is on Enigma code.
So let's get started. Belinda, what's your phone's password?
No, Derek, I won't tell.
Please.
Okay, I'll give you a code. Okay, let's see who's smart now.
Okay. Numbers, alphabets, oh no, it's totally confusing.
Okay, Derek, I'll help you crack the code, only if you promise you won't touch my phone.
Okay, I promise you.
Okay, so you see the code here, Derek? G, S, K, L, O, H.
Yeah.
And under that, do you see these numbers, 252527? So right under G, do you see 2?
Yeah.
So go 2 letters backwards from G.
E.
And under S, do you see 5? So go 5 letters backwards.
N.
Under K, 2. So what's the answer?
I.
Under L, 5 again.
G.
And under O, 2.
M.
Finally, under H, 7. So go 7 letters backwards from H.
Hey.
So now spell them together, Derek.
Okay. E N I G M A. Enigma, is that a password?
Yeah.
Is that a friend's name?
No, Derek. Have you not heard of the famous Enigma code?
No.
Okay, have you heard of Hitler?
Who haven't heard of Hitler? He was a German dictator.
Yeah, and he was also the leader of the Nazi party. He started the World War II. So, generally in wars, the spies try to communicate in a complicated way so that the enemies do not understand their plans. In the World War II, the Germans used a special typewriter named Enigma for encoded recorded messages.
But now, what does that Enigma mean?
Enigma means puzzle.
How does this work?
Well, its keyboard was connected with lamps. Like if you press D, then the encoded letter A glowed on the other side.
That was the code.
No, Derek, the codes kept on changing. Like the next time you press D, probably an encoded letter F glowed in the receiver's
side. Well, does it work with ordinary typewriters?
No, Derek, the receiving radio operator also owned an Enigma which understood the messages.
Wow, that's amazing.
Well, the person I'm going to tell you about now would only amaze you more.
Who's that?
Alan Turing, a great English mathematician, computer scientist and cryptanalyst.
How is he connected with Enigma?
Well, he and his team decoded the Enigma by using an other machine named Bombay. This shortened the world war in Europe by 2 years and also saved over 14 million lives.
Wow, that's great. And Belinda, can I get an Enigma machine now?
Don't be silly, Derek. Alan Turing is known as the father of computing and he developed the idea for modern computers and artificial intelligence. Using this, we have something that's even more advanced right now.
Yeah, smartphones, laptops and many more.
Yeah, Alan Turing was indeed a great genius. So guys, do you see the code up there? If you're able to crack this code using the method that I told you in the beginning of the video.
And let us know your results in the comment section.
That's all for today, guys. If you like the video, please like, comment and share. And don't forget to subscribe to Belinda and Derek channel.
And turn on the bell icon for the latest update.
Bye.